Convocation அவர்களே, பொதுக்காப்பு துறை செயலாளர் மற்றும் டிஆர்டிஓ செயலாளர் டாக்டர் ஜி சதீஷ் ரெட்டி அவர்களே, நாட்டின் பெருமை பிடி உஷா அவர்களே, கெர்ரி லாஜிஸ்டிக் தலைவர் மிஸ்டர் எஸ் ஜேவியர் பிரிட்டோ அவர்களே, கார்த்தி கே கணேசன் அவர்களே, வெல்ஸ் பலைகள் கழகம் சாட்டு வேண்டர் டாக்டர் ஏ ஜோதி முருகன் அவர்களே, அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். வெல்ஸ் பல்கலைக்கழகம் 1வது பட்டமளிப்பு விழா கொண்டாட்டத்தில் கலந்து கொள்வதில் நான் பெருமகிழ்ச்சி அடைகிறேன். வெல்ஸ் பல்கலைக்கழகம் ஆசிரியர்கள், மாணவர்கள், பெற்றோர்கள் அனைவருக்கும் எனது நல்வாழ்த்துகள். மை டியர் யங்ஸ்டர்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல் கிராஜுவேட்டிங் டுடே. More than 2,400 people and also their loved parents who have made it to attend to this function. Technology and advanced studies, what you call as VISTAS, it gives you an opportunity to know about their aspirations, expectations and dreams for their future and share my own with them. In the life of a student, convocation is a milestone. It is the outcome of their hard work. It marks their transition from student to professionals, moving from one level of education to the next higher level. I am told that today 68 PhD scholars, 145 MPhil scholars, 363 postgraduates, 1,766 graduates will be receiving their degrees. I congratulate all the students who are graduating from the university today and wish them very success in their future endeavors. God bless you all. Who molded the citizens of tomorrow with dedication and empathy. My dear young friends, it is an occasion when you will move out of the insulated life of the campus and explore the exciting new world of work. It is also the occasion when you will carry with yourself the high ideals you have imbibed during your stay in this esteemed institution. As you move out of the campus, never let your inquisitiveness and quest for knowledge be extinguished. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar said, I quote, cultivation of mind should be the ultimate aim of human existence, unquote. So please continue to expand the vistas of your knowledge. As the treasure house of wisdom, Tirukural says, I quote, the deeper you dig in sand bed, more the water flows. The deeper you learn, the greater will be your wisdom. So learning is a continuous process. My advice to all of you, not only to the students, but also to staff members, and also to politicians in public life, everybody should continue to learn. Even after you start earn also, you must continue to learn. If it moves with the same speed, with the reforms, and if center, state and everybody work together, India will become the third largest economy in the world. That is the opportunity you have. We must contribute our might. We must do our bit. I appreciate the role of your institution in making higher education inclusive. Happy to note that there are many students from socially disadvantaged groups in the undergraduate programs and in the postgraduate programs. We need to take care of all the people, the suppressed, the oppressed, the depressed people, and the focus of attention should be to take care of the last man or woman sitting not here in the society. Jo antim bhakti mein baithe, unka uttan pahre hona chahiye. Mahatma Gandhi said, Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar said, and Dindal Upadhyay said. This is the priority of the society today. We should all focus on inclusive growth. That's why new ideas are coming. We are all moving towards online. Online means so that there is no line in future. You need not stand in line and then go and meet somebody, greet somebody, shake hand, do something in between hand. No such necessity in future. You must make everything online. That is the power of technology. That is how we make people's life more comfortable.